do a quest. Level quest, optional. Oh shoot, that's been level 66, never mind. Holy crap. That is way too high. Let's go.
There have to be traces of Zoramagdaros down here somewhere. I have a feeling I know what the Rotten Veil is.
Attack S plus. That's freaking good. SOS. Okay, after the cutscene. Oh, nice.
Nothing can stop us.
Should be this way.
Wait, I'm going to.
I think.
Here. You figured it out too, haven't you? What the Rotten Veil really is.
Oh, which is what? The hell is she talking about?
Is this a pool of acid? Yikes! Don't touch it! Look!
Hold on. I'm busy mining.
The traces! But...
Oh, is that a turd?
I know we've reached the bottom. But what happened to Zoramagdaros? There's no place else for it to go.
Uh-oh.
I think we should split up and look.
Crap.
Oh,
Yeah, dude. Shooting
she
like
cream
curve balls at it.
We've got to help her.
I hope she's okay.
Okay, so we came all the way back over here. Stupid, dude. There you go. Fire SOS. Let's get one of these like higher rank guys in here. Real quick. Oh, I think I got shocked. Thank you, bro. Yeah, no problem, bro.
Where is she? I thought she'd be with you. I'm going out for another look.
Oh, no, you're not.
You're okay. I was scared to death.
All right, easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt.
Who's this character?
Thank you. I was planning to hide until it moved on, but, well, you saved me the trouble.
Yeah, no, it's dead. No. That's why.
That's enough. Now, we had a deal, don't you remember? Did you learn all you could about the Veil? Now, tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
I think...
Felt nothing.
I think the Veil is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around it.
How did she get that from a 30-second trip? What the...
Come on. You're right. The Veil is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the Coral Highlands.
I hate the
From
Coral
death,
Highlands.
From death rises new life.
So confusing.
Which after a cycle returns to
like
the Veil to die again.
8 different layers?
It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen.
Yeah.
But, have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large? What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They die here.
Bingo! An Elder's death is the catalyst. The Veil is Zora Magdaros' resting place.
Positively? I don't know.
Or at least it should be.
Seems pretty far-fetched to me.
The clues are all here. But Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out.
Who's that?
Look, it's raining life. If only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer. See what death has to give and life has to bring.
they pretty much told me nothing.
You can do this!
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
Are you sure about that? I don't like capturing anything, dude. Just do honey. Let's see what's going on up here.
All good? Okay. Oh, it's you.
For a minute, easy roll. Watch him get paid. I need more honey. All of it. Cool. So I can make some like me and it for the mega potions.
Hurry back now.
Is this one? Items can be converted into points, can be used to create powerful consumables and bowgun ammunition. It requires specific ingredients. The Elder Melder offers a great degree of freedom. One more. Huh. Wow. Oh, okay. But the ingredients are shown right there. Now I should be able to actually start capturing stuff. Hopefully. About time, dude. Let's see what she got. All garbage. See if we could cut any more more switch axes. Oh yeah, right here. Dragon Bone. It's only 350 though, dude. 210 to 255, bro. King Beetle Vertex. That's actually pretty sick, man. Pretty hard. I can't even upgrade this. Wow, okay. Let's do a bow gun. I can get this one already. Let me just make this one. Why can I not get this one though? Yeah, that was weird. Trying to figure out why I cannot make that
working hard?
That Defender Bowgun 2 work.
Good luck. Working hard? Good luck.
Thank you. And dumb cats. I feel like free hunting stuff right now. Hell yeah. So dude. It's just a part. Let's go. Get some help going. Oh, let me. Excuse me. Let me craft these items. But I had more honey. Manage items. Dude, I swear I got like a bunch of freaking honey. These up, I don't need those. I do want to try to use that. Wait. potions. Yeah, there you go. Cool. Oh crap, that food took it out? Alright, sorry. I mean, just like didn't talk about D4 and the madness with that. Some of this great turtle meat. Good as us. Oh, nice. They can beat that dude's ass. All quick. Can I recapture him like this?
Thank you.
Oh, man. Let's see what else is over here. Also, quest. So no fire SOS. Crafting, make a potion. Perfect. Yes, sir. There's some there. Thank you. Chase his ass. Come on, reach him a little bit more. Much. Should be down here, right? I think. Or is this for that freaking Diablo thing? I think that Diablo creature might be down here. Where's this big bastard at? Hmm. Should be somewhere over here, bro. Annoying. Come on, bro. The hell is he at? Oh, I think he found the effing other one. Yeah, but I think he's getting dropped up there. Damn, I think I messed up. Holy crap. Trying to find his freaking rate. Oh, there you go. There's his footprints. Yep, there you go. And hopefully, I can get more freaking research points for this dude. Hopefully you can find them faster. Oh shoot, the food's right here. They got him. Dude got his ass whooped. Your first silver crown or higher for monsters that appear from low or high rank. Cool. Nice.
If in doubt, take a bite.
And knock out this one. Yeah, everyone's like all crazy high rank. And if I'm like barely a 9. Turtle. Weaver and 8? What? There you go. And track them. This little bastard out. A full jump like that? Dude got his ass whooped. Holy crap. should be right here. Yep, there he is. Yeah, but that flew like flew completely opposite side, man. Dead too. What the hell this is?
Hey, partner.
Oh, that reminds me.
Thank you.
Hey, never mind. Let's just enter the Chamber of Five.
Hi there. Hello.
Into the room. Oh, there you go. Cool.
Thank you.
a ranged weapon that sacrifices mobility in exchange for powerful attacks.